Amy Kozad has called Indiana home her entire life. She was born and raised in Indianapolis, and at 11 years old, Kozad's aunt got her involved in diving lessons, which is considered a late start in the diving world. So when it came time to search for a college team, Kozad was doubtful she would find a spot. However, Indiana's former diving coach Jeff Huber was impressed with her performance at U.S. Junior Nationals. And suddenly, she was part of the biggest diving team in the nation. Now Kozad will take the largest stage on earth and make her Olympic debut at the Rio Games. Kozad qualified for Team USA at that very pool where her career began.
And having my name written on the wall, I still want to cry just thinking about it and knowing that my name will be in that wall where my junior coach, Sean McCarthy, coaches every day. And for him to know that he is like one of the biggest reasons why my name is on that wall, like that means so much to me to give that to him. And and it's not just him. There's so many people from Indianapolis, from that Iron Auditorium, that have seen me grow up and struggle and succeed. And it's so much. It's hard to think about sometimes. It makes me want to start crying a lot thinking about that night again, but it's just amazing.
Many thought Kozad had left competitive diving when she retired after the 2013 World Championships. She went to coach at Florida State, but then at 25 years old, she decided to pursue that Olympic dream once again when IU's current head coach, Drew Johansson, paired her with Jessica Parado in synchro 10-meter platform.
It's really comforting. I've been super successful in the synchro event, and Jess and I have done best than we ever have together and that I ever have with any synchro partner. And so I know in my heart and soul that we are the best and that we can contend for a medal at the Olympics. And just having that belief makes it a little easier.
Amy Kozad is a six-time U.S. national champion in synchronized platform diving, two of those victories with Olympic partner Parado. The two are now preparing for what will be their biggest competition yet, alongside the coach that brought them together.
One of the hardest parts was getting through trials, so check that off the list, and now it's a huge weight off my shoulders. I'm on the Olympic team, so now it's just getting with my coach, creating a plan through the Olympics. This is what we're going to do at practice on Monday. This is what we're going to do at practice 2 Mondays from now. And so I have always something to look forward to. And Drew always makes a really good plan. And with Jess and I knowing that plan, we'll just be able to execute it and perform as well as we possibly can.
For Hoosier Sports Report, this is the Road to Rio series. I'm Olivia Ray.